I've been attending Sagebrush Belize Church for about 5 years. My entire life, I grew up going to church. My mom would always take us to church and stuff. And I attended the small groups and the kids' ministry from when I was a little girl. I always knew God, but I never really followed Him or read my Bible or prayed every day. And all throughout high school, I just hang out with my friends, and I never really cared much about anything, actually. I'd get in trouble all the time. I found myself at a point where I wasn't obedient to my parents. I was going down a really rough path and following my friends. They'd go out to different parties and they'd invite me at their house, and they were drinking and smoking, and they definitely manipulate me to doing those things. And I knew that this stuff I was doing at that time wasn't honoring to God. I was never close to Him. I never had a close relationship, and I didn't know what it was to have a close relationship with God. When I started to attend Sagebrush Church, I heard one of the sermons from Pastor Todd, and that really spoke to me, because I knew how I was living my life was really bad, and that was an awakening, actually. I just broke down in tears, and I knew I had to change my life completely. I had to read my Bible more, I had to pray more, I knew I had to help out more with my family, because I was so distant from everyone because of how I was living my life. I never would have thought of helping out at a church or volunteering. I wasn't really interested in any of that until I gave my life to Jesus Christ. And helping out with the kids' ministry, that really opened up my heart a lot. And I see things differently now. I care for kids, I care for a lot of people now, and I just want to help them out, especially the kids on the island, because they're going through the same path like I did. Just being there for them, helping them, telling them that there's a God, that really changes me as a person and helps them as well too. I never knew I had that ability to go up on stage and speak to them about God. I never knew I could have done something like that. That's my sweet spot, and that's where God wants me to be. When I speak to them and I teach them about the message, I feel like that's God personally talking to me. And I just feel loved. I feel like when I'm speaking to them, I know that at least there's one person in the crowd that God is touching their heart and changing them and opening them up to accepting Him in their life. There is no other feeling like that. I knew what I went through before having God in my life, and I know that that's something that I want everyone to experience. So at least having one child come to me and telling me that, okay, he, she gets it and they want Jesus in their life, that makes me the happiest person on earth. And I know that God is working through me. It's the best feeling in the world, honestly.